The centre-right SDS party has emerged as the largest party in Slovenia's general election, but it remains to be seen whether leader Janez Janša will become the country's next prime minister. Janša's Slovenian Democratic Party is credited with nearly 27% of the vote, but his anti-immigration policies are divisive. He says he wants Slovenia to become a country that will put the well-being and security of Slovenians first. Marjan Šarec of the centre-left anti-establishment LMS party polled 13% of votes and becomes Janša's closest rival. The former comedian is the mayor of Kamenik. The election was called after Miro Cerra of the centre-left Modern Centre Party, another candidate in this election, resigned as PM in March following strikes and a Supreme Court ruling against his flagship railway investment project. Janša has admitted that he would probably have to wait for some time before serious talks on a new government. And Šarec is predicting he'll become the next prime minister because he'll be able to form a working coalition around his centre-left programme.